281，豁达点，或者思想开明一点，或者是心胸开阔一点。啊，思想开明，这个多了一个字啊 ，sorry， 英文 be open-minded。啊 ，be open-minded 如果表示啊心胸豁达一点，想开一点这个意思，也可以用什么来代替呢 ？Look on the bright side。Look on the bright side， 就是，往着这个好处想的意思，往光明的地方想，就是往好处想，或者是乐观点 ，be optimistic， 啊 ，be optimistic。Number one， 工作压力太大了，我真的受不了啦。豁达点，或者是想开点 ，be open-minded， 啊 ，be open-minded， 或者是我们刚才讲的这里 ，look on the bright side，be optimistic。The future will be bright. 前途是光明的。
81. Be open-minded.
Number 1. Too much pressure from work. I really cannot stand it.
Be open-minded.
I really can't stand it. 就是我真的受不了了。这个地方的 stand 呢，是忍受的意思。Stand 呢，经常叫啊，站立这个意思，那是不及物动词。这里呢，忍受它是一个及物动词。作为忍受讲，相当于 bear。I really can't bear it. B-A-R-E, bear. 也可以用 tolerate, 啊 ，T-O-L-E-R-A-T-E, tolerate。三个音节 ，stand 一个音节，所以 stand 用的比较多一点 ，bear 也是用的多一点 ，tolerate 呢用的少一点，容忍的意思，也是容忍，啊。Number two， 我们俩都被解雇了，从现在起我们怎么谋生呢？想开点，我来帮你吧。啊，被解雇是 be laid off， be laid off， 啊，或者 be fired， be sacked， 啊， be dismissed 等等。谋生 make a living， 啊， make a living， 从现在起 from now on， 啊，从那个时候起 from then on。从今天起 ，from today on， 啊 ，be open-minded， 这里想开一点，也 be optimistic， 啊，或者是 look on the bright side， 啊 ，I can help you， 啊，往好处想吧，我也可以帮你了，啊 ，let me help you。
Minded.
Number two， we are both laid off. How can we make a living from now on？
Be open-minded. Let me help you.
Number three， 我把整整一个月的工资都弄丢了，或者是我失去了整整一个月的工资。I lost the salary for the whole month. 啊，想开点，你还可以赚钱呀。啊，这里应该是弄丢了。啊 ，I lost the salary for the whole month. Be open-minded. You can still make money.Make money 挣钱赚钱，也可以用 earn money， E A R N， earn money。
Number three， I lost the salary for the whole month.
Be open minded， you can still make money.
282， don't be dubious， dubious 是猜疑的意思，或者怀疑，不要猜疑。要相信别人这个意思。Don't be mistrustful 或者 don't be distrustful 啊，不要不相信别人这个意思。Number one， Are you angry with what I said？ Don't be dubious 啊，就你对我说的话生气了吗？不要猜疑，没有生气。Be angry with something 啊，对什么生气？这里 what I said 是一个从句，就是我说的话。这里 dubious 是猜疑的，猜忌的。Don't be dubious, don't be distrustful. 啊，这个意思。
282. Don't be dubious.
Number one, are you angry with what I said?
Don't be dubious.
Number two, 他好像讨厌我，他似乎讨厌我，不要乱猜疑。He seemed to hate me. Don't be dubious.
Dubious.
Number two, He seemed to hate me.
Don't be dubious.
Number three. 你为什么不和我讲话呀? 你生我的气了吗? 不要乱猜疑。 Why don't you speak to me? Are you angry with me? Don't be dubious. 那这里, angry with somebody, 就生某人的气的意思。
Number three, why don't you speak to me? Are you angry with me?
Don't be dubious.
283, 你这是在杞人忧天。杞人忧天是指 为根本不值得担心的事情而担心，英文叫 worry for nothing。这个句子是你在杞人忧天 ，You are worrying for nothing. Number one， 这么晚了，他怎么还没回来呀？ It's too late. How is he not back？ 你这是在杞人忧天，他已经20多岁了。 You are worrying for nothing。 He is already in his 20s. 他已经20多岁，叫做 He is already in his 20s. 他已经30多岁了。 He is already in his 30s. 假如是女的， She is already in her 20s 或者是 30s. 在写的时候啊， 这个 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s 等等， 这个数字和 S 之间呢有一个一撇， 就叫所有格，不写也是可以的，读的时候一样的，因为那个所有格符号是不读出来的。But the road is not safe, you know. 可是路上不安全呀，你知道的。You
are worrying for nothing.
Number one, it is too late. How is he not back?
You are worrying for nothing. He is already in his 20s.
But the road is not safe, you know.
Number two， 他们想要孩子吗？你这是杞人忧天，这是他们自己的事儿。不，那可不行啊，我在盼望孙辈呢。Do they want a kid？ 他们想要孩子吗？你这是在杞人忧天。You are worrying for nothing. It's their own business， 这是他们自己的事。有的时候我们想要表达这不关你的事，英文叫 It's none of your business. It's none, N-O-N-E, of, O-F, your business. It's none of your business. 这不关你的事。好，这里呢，这是他们自己的事。 It's their own business. 好，回答说 No, that won't do. 不，那可不行啊。 I'm waiting to see my grandchild. 我在等 看到我的孙辈呢，看不到孙辈不死心的这个意思。I'm waiting to see my grandchild.
Do they want a kid?
You are worrying for nothing. It's their own business.
No, that won't do. I am waiting to see my grandchild.
284，闭上你的嘴，英文叫 Keep your mouth shut. 这里用的是一个什么呢？这个 shut 是一个过去分词，被怎么就是保持你的嘴被闭上。因为 shut 的过去分词还是 shut， 原形过去式过去分词，保持你的嘴被闭上的意思。Keep your mouth shut， 还可以说 shut up 啊。Shut up 呢跟 keep your mouth shut 意思是差不多的。Shut up 来的更加的简单一点。Number one。 这不是他的错，闭上你的嘴，这不关你的事。This is not his fault. 这不是他的过错。 Fault 是名词，过错。这里呢也可以说 shut up. 这里用的是 keep your mouth shut. It's none of your business. 这里出现这个句型。那么如果说那是他们自个儿的事。 That's their business. So their own business. It's none of your business. That's their business.
Grandchild. 284. Keep your mouth shut.
Number 1. This is not his fault.
Keep your mouth shut. It's none of your business.
Number 2. 为什么老板总是骂他呀？闭上你的嘴，别制造麻烦。Why is the boss always scolding him? 这里 is always doing something, be always doing something, 在这里表示什么呢？表示老是怎么样，一种责备，或者是表示一种表示厌烦，这个人老是做什么什么事情，有的时候还可以表示赞赏，要看用什么动词了。比如讲 Why is she always changing clothes? 她为什么老是换衣服？早上穿一件，中午穿一种不同的，晚下午又穿一种不同的，老是换衣服，这个是表示讨嫌的意思。像这里也是表示讨嫌，表示赞赏。比如讲 Why is the boss always praising you? 老板为什么总是表扬你表示羡慕的意思Why are you saying always saying that? 为什么你老是说那个话？可能表示一种不高兴，不赞赏的意思。所以 be always doing something 有可能是表示什么呢？表示反对，有的时候表示什么呢？赞赏的意思，表示羡慕啊，或者是同意啊，这一类的。Keep your mouth shut, shut up, don't ask for trouble, 不要找麻烦，不要找麻烦叫 don't ask for trouble, 不要制造麻烦 don't make trouble。
Number 2. Why is the boss always scolding him?
Keep your mouth shut. Don't ask for trouble.
Number 3. Mom, Annie's dress is really ugly. Keep your mouth shut. 妈妈，阿姨的裙子真的很丑。小孩子喜欢说真话。Annie's dress is very ugly. 如果说声音说大一点给阿姨听到了，那真是尴尬。所以叫他不要说 keep your mouth shut。
Number 3. Mom, Auntie's dress is really ugly.
Keep your mouth shut.
好，这一期的英文四百短句呢，我们就讲到这里。非常感谢大家的观看、订阅、点赞、转发。Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye bye.